Hey guys, what's up? It's Trey from the Modular Men. Today I am in Oak Island, North Carolina, looking at an incredible Carolina Cape. There's a lot of really special options on this one. I'm excited to show you guys. This one is classy. Let's get into it. Hey guys, check out this custom Carolina Cape. I absolutely love it. This customer's got white siding with all kinds of black accents. The windows are black, the storm door's black, the gutter's black. Almost like a beach farmhouse kind of theme. I love it. Let's go ahead and check out the inside. But first, here's the underside of this home, guys, all plywood ceiling. There's your dry entry stairs. Got a flood stand there in the back. And then here is your stairs going up to the porch. Welcome to the porch, guys. To me, this is the perfect size porch for, I think, my family. 8x26 front porch here. Notice again, black windows, black storm door. I love the contrast. Let's go check out the inside. Welcome inside, guys. Look at this awesome Carolina Cape. This home is right under 2,000 square feet. And I am so excited to show you guys. This one's actually on Oak Island. And so there's a couple special things that made a challenge that I'm, again, really excited to show you. Let's start here in the kitchen. They've got a stained brown cabinet here as the island and the back with a white quartz countertop. Looks beautiful. The customer got their own appliances on this one. All stainless appliances. Let's check out these cabinets. Cabinet test. Of course, soft close. Under cabinet lighting here, as well as outlets. Coastal Craftsman trim package. Again, with the black windows. This customer chose the cross pattern as their accent. Beautiful blue backsplash. Really fits here being at the beach. This door right here takes you downstairs. This would be your dry entry stairs. That's the master bedroom. Make your way on that. We take a right here. Got a nice utility room, pantry closet right there. Here's our utility room. Customer chose to do their own sink here that they're gonna do after we're done. Behind this panel is your water heater. A nice huge window here. And then plenty of room for a side-by-side washer and dryer. Here's your half bathroom, toilet there. Pedestal sink. There is the master. I'm gonna make you wait on that. Here's the living room. This customer did an awesome propane fireplace. So this comes from the factory like that, guys. Pretty cool. All right, let's go check out upstairs. But first, I wanna know what you guys think about these stair lights. We added these in locally, but I would love to be able to convince the factory to do these. Let me know what you think. I think they're really cool accents, especially if you cut this light off. See, I cut that top light off. Really cool. Let me know what you think. Let's go check out the upstairs. Welcome upstairs, guys. This is why this home was a challenge is because you got a 10-12 roof pitch with the really strict Oak Island requirements. But I'm really happy, and I know our customers too, with how we maximize this space here. Huge three-window dormer here. Again, with the Coastal Craftsman trim package. So this whole upstairs was finished as if you're building a stick-built home. They got two bathrooms up here. Got a bench here. And then this tile was done on site. Beautiful tile shower. I absolutely love that niche. Look at that. Let's continue on into the bedroom facing the rear of the home. There's an access door to your air handler. So usually we do it in the attic as far as a overhead, but you can't fit it overhead because it's a 10-12 roof pitch. So we put the air handler in here. Nice solid core door, of course. This customer requested tiny little closet doors. I don't think they want anybody staying too long. Super awesome customer. I absolutely adore them. Really grateful that this was one of mine. I love building their home. Really proud of how it turned out. Let's check out the other bathroom, guys. Basically mirrored plan on the front and back. Kind of pedestal vanity kind of thing-ish. Again, tile shower done on site. Stunning tile shower. Matches the tile from the factory downstairs. That way you have consistency throughout the home. So one thing you'll notice here is from downstairs upstairs, you got matching doors, matching door handles. So even though it's done from the factory, we make sure there's consistency throughout the home, whether it's done upstairs or downstairs. Here's the bedroom facing the front of the home. There's your shed porch right there. Again, another little closet. They don't want visitors for too long. So, all right, guys, let's go check out the master bedroom. Welcome back downstairs. We're in the living room looking at the kitchen. Let's go check out the master. Large master bedroom. Two windows here on the side. Big master closet with wraparound shelving. So some customers, when they do this home, they'll add a window here on the back and then maybe a door and do a deck here, a little private suite deck. Pretty cool. You can lay this house out so many different ways, as you've seen if you watch my videos. Huge double vanity here. Beautiful tile shower here. Again, like I said, we matched upstairs. What's going on here from the factory as far as the tile goes? You got a pantry there. And then you got another closet here. Assume this is the husband's closet. Let the lady get the big one. Courtesy, right? And then one thing I do like about this home is you got a private water closet as well. Toilet there. Oh, backing into things. Really awesome house. Adore these customers. Really happy with how it turned out. I know they are too. Yeah, guys, so if you want to see more homes like these, you can come see me at Future Homes of Ocean Isle Beach. Our address is 6360 Ocean Highway West, Ocean Isle Beach, North Carolina. Please like, subscribe, and follow. Thanks, guys.